Hello children, I am your teacher Anuradha. Children, use of polythene bags, that is plastic bags, is very harmful and creates bad effects to our environment. But we can surely contribute towards it by using paper bags instead of polythene bags. And the happiest part is that we can make our own handmade paper bag without the use of glue. So let's not waste time and learn how to make one. All we need to make a paper bag is newspaper, punching machine, and two cotton ropes. We will take two sheets of newspaper and place them properly one over the other. Now slightly fold one side of the paper like this. Place the paper upside down and fold the paper into three equal parts. Now lift this first fold and tuck it inside like this. Now fold this into half, just like this. Lift this part and again tuck it here. We have this. Now we are going to take a punching machine and punch two holes at the open end of our bag. Can you see? Now we are going to take the cotton rope and insert it into the hole and tie a knot towards the inner side of our bag like this. We'll do the same thing at the other side also. Make sure your knot is tight. Our bag is ready. Now I have a thick book with me. I'm going to keep this in my bag and see if the bag can hold the weight. Yes, it really works. Isn't this very useful? I hope you try making one and use it in your day-to-day life.